What up, what up? It's been a while. Thanks for the requests on Instagram. Got a few of them that I really liked, a few of them that I didn't have any idea what you were talking about. But I chose to do a Morgan Wallen song. That was the very first request I got. And this lady did not request this song exactly, but she did put etc. at the end of her request, so I chose this one. It's off Morgan Wallen's newest album. It's called Sand in My Boots. I'm a fan of the song. I've been wanting to cover it for a while. But honestly, I don't know the words to it, so I got my tablet right underneath me. I'll be looking down and scrolling on this one, so I'll try to take my pauses in the most convenient places as I possibly can. But thanks for tuning in for another video. I haven't done one in a while. Like I said, I moved back to St. Louis full-time. Out of Kirksville for good. So I've been personal training at Lifetime in Chesterfield. That's been going well. I've been trying to get my feet settled. Now I feel like I kind of have the hang of things. Still building my business, building my brand, but you know, now I have time to focus on music a little bit more. So yeah, thanks again. Hope you enjoy this one, and go ahead and give that video a like. And depending if you're watching on Instagram or YouTube, if you're on YouTube, go ahead and subscribe as well. And on Instagram, give me a follow. Stay tuned for more. Coming soon.
She asked me where I was from. I said somewhere you never been to. Little town outside Knoxville, hidden by some dogwood trees. She tried talking with my accent. We held hands and waited into that blue water. She left her flip-flops by my red wings on the beach. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado's heading right back to my room. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. So I said, let's go shoot tequila. So we walked back to that beach bar. She said, don't cowboys drink whiskey. Drank by myself. She said, damn, that sky looks perfect. And I said, girl, you've never seen stars like the ones back home. And she said, maybe I should sing for myself. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado. Heading right back to my room. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. Told me I was crazy, yeah, but I still think that maybe she sure would. Oh, but now